And welcome back to the channel. This is Never Told To Up. I'm your host, Jim. You can call me Jim. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Very much welcome. Yeah. If you're already a subscriber, then hey, you're fucking awesome. What can I say? You are. You're beautiful people. I know. I know what you're thinking. How can this be? You know, we're just subscribing. No, you are the beautiful people. Yes, you are. Never forget it. If you just clicked onto the channel by mistake, stick around. You might like it. Then again, some of the stuff that I say isn't very popular, and I don't give a shit, but stick around anyway, you know. And if you like what I say, or the content that I've got, hit that subscribe button. There you go. Easy. Help a guy out. Come on. I can do it. Well, how is everyone doing? Yes, I'm... As you can see, I'm back. Took some time off because of personal issues, which if you've been a long time subscribers, you know about. So I'm not going to bore you with all the details. But yeah, it feels good to be sort of back and doing what I like doing, which is these videos. And yeah, everything right now in Gymland is hunky-dory. It's like I'm one with nature. And that nature is covered in dog shit, cow shit, and every fucking other type of shit. That's how it feels. So I'm feeling right now quite calm. So enough of that shit. The video today, what have we got for you? Let me just see. Big Kev Dobson. Don't fuck with this guy. He's a maniac. He's a top bloke. Yeah, he's requested Tears for Fears, The Tipping Point. And apparently this is a new song for 2021. And I've not heard it. I'm doing things a little different this time. I'm not going, any song that I get, I'm not going to look up anything. I'm just going to go by, I mean, if I've already done, you know the song and what it's all about, but any new stuff, I'm not going to sort of do sort of like a, you know, a what year was it, blah, 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 blah. I'm not doing any of that anymore, right? Not that I did in the first place. But I'm not going to research things. I'm just going to let the music sing to me and I'll give you my, you know, what I think at the end of it. As of always, I don't pause the video. So usually, YouTube blocks them. But hey ho, that's the way it goes. What can you do? And I know some of you get pissy about it, you know. But like I said, if it gets blocked, it gets blocked. There's not a lot I can do about it. Unless I blow up YouTube or something, which isn't going to happen, is it? So, Not that I would want to blow up YouTube. I mean, YouTube, I'm not going to get started on that. Don't force me into that. Right? Okay. Right. So this is Tears for Fears, the tipping point. Let's do it, shall we? One thing I'll say about Tears for Fears, they always seem to they. I mean they remind they always seem to bring me back to the 80s for some reason. Don't get me wrong, I've 80s music. I do. I'm not ashamed to say that. I'm going to fucking say it. There you go. There's a familiarity with their sound that just makes me think, you know, if this came out in the 80s, sometimes you just sort of can't tell the difference. Do you know what I mean? But Tears for Fears seem to be able to sort of do that, and that's a good thing. I will say that, it's a good thing. The song itself wasn't bad. It's Tears for Fears, I don't hate them. Back in the 80s I was quite enjoyed their stuff, but it's also a nice feeling hearing it sort of like that familiarity. Do you know what I mean? Like, it's hard to put into words, but yeah, I've noticed all these reactions that I've done for Tears for Fears, I can't explain it. There's no words to explain, that I can use. And all I can say, it's like you're coming in from the cold and you walk through your door and you're walking in and it's just, you feel safe and nice and warm and it just gets you and you go, oh, this is familiarity and this is cozy and I feel safe. And that's what it says to me, with their sound, it's just that sort of like a bear coming up behind you and instead of mauling you to death, just puts his arms around and goes, there you go, you're safe now, yeah, you're safe, there you go, I'll eat you later, but you're safe right now, it's that sort of feeling, and that's a good thing. The song itself, it wasn't bad, but it's the sound that gets you. It's and if I get any sort of comments saying, what the fuck are you talking about, don't bother, it's a metaphor. If you don't know what a metaphor is, look it up. So I'm just trying to, because I always get shitty comments saying, what the fuck are you talking about? They're metaphors, you dummies. They're metaphors. If you don't understand it, fucking look it up. Go back to school and fucking learn something. But yeah, it's a nice feeling. And that's a good thing. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos, because I've got quite a few on there, and whatever you're doing, have a great day, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.